For your consideration, is this absolutely mint Kenwood KD500 direct drive turntable. This turntable comes with the original box and packaging, the original owner's manual, comes with both arm boards, the SME standard singer hole. It also comes with the original lockdown transport screws and the original 45 adapter slash overhang gauge. This turntable is fitted with a brand new aftermarket lid. This lid is built the way that I feel Kenwood should have designed their lid for this model in the beginning. Instead of utilizing the side mount hinges that always snap and go bad, this is a one-piece lid through the center that's folded, and hinges were added. There are a total of 6 holes that were perfectly marked and drilled by myself to mount each hinge. And I think this is absolutely beautiful. This table has what I feel is an audiophile level tone arm, has one of my favorite metal head shells, and is fitted with an AT125LC Audio Technica cartridge and a brand new aftermarket stylus. Both speeds are rock solid steady and dead on. Trimmers are operational. Smooth cue to the record. And this table is an absolute beast. This table is one of the best sounding tables I've ever owned. I'd put it right there with my Sansui SR-838. Thanks for considering, and good luck bidding.